I'm sure it's a glorious day in the core somewhere. You and me both, let's do this. Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Radiating on any frequency. Reconfirm orbital velocity for vector match.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab it. Our men should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short burst. More than I expected. Ambushed rear. Too many. Chip. He cut it out. But why? Door.
door's welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. The hell's that? Hey, I got an idea how to track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Movement. Tell you my idea later.
Grabbing ammo.
Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station locks. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up.
Catching up!
Into an acid-spitting morph. Where did these come from?
Prowler.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Fine. Nice! An 8K. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound.
Super 5.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement!
Hey, check this.
Look at this.
See this?
Hey, check this.
Sentry's ready to go.
About to kick power to the mains. send a follow-up engineering team to get that mess fixed proper. Keep heading aft toward the core. Got another swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit, this is gonna get spicy. Access I mentioned is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you. The access point is to the right. Through the door.
You keep heading aft.
Check this out. Port station ready.
Watch the vents.
41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
When we reach Honecker, we're gonna have to ID by his blood. Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. Do you need to spit over the side? Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Far side. Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on. Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. Set up a perimeter, then hit the call button.
HQ here. Eight kids here.
Sentry gun ready.
Look at this.
Rearming.
Mine is prepped.
All my boards just lit up.
Get it
Brace
done.
For it, Marines.
Thank you.
Honaker in one piece or, like, a million? Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive. Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes, it was Franklin. Not really activated.
He's dead zone. Patch into the local network. You read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. Deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Is that you? I heard a lot of banging.
Nothing to worry about. We're professionals.
Grabbing ammo.
Don't worry. It's just
I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs! Heading to you!
Sentry's ready to go!
Let us handle it.
Can you see this?
In Pala Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Catching up! Doc, an ATK.
Hear that?
Some pipes, but they found other ways in.
Got a mechanical failure in the door.
Behind you! Everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door. Working Joes. Ain't those Seeksin robots?
The halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... you'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. Broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry.
Grabbing him.
Thank you. Great. Now your lungs won't freeze on the way in. In theory.
Ambush.
It's already getting red hot in there. Move fast, fire team.
Shit!
I'll get those bastards for this.
Rearming.
Xeno that I keep seeing it, I think. Maybe I'm just, I don't know, I haven't slept.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover!
Up.
Maybe we got him demoralized.
That one knows me. Followed me. And we... They made it. In the lab on LV-895. It came up here with us. We didn't know until... The woman who... The one it came out of. Her name was Monica. It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration. Locks are dropping.
Hey, I hope you can. Check this.
Good luck. They're coming.
Thank you.
It's over. Oh, God. Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our men.
So, you have a ship or something? I mean, I don't have a spacesuit.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
I hope you did not ingest. In the previous century, there were cases where...
All right. Here's a speech. Pay attention. Based on the missions you complete, you get assigned requisition credits. You can requisition new weapons, or attachment for weapons, or so long as your rep's good, I think we can come to an arrangement.
I was asked to summarize Dr. Honecker's debriefing for you. The Palace Station team developed weapons from Xenomorph. No, his degree is in archaeology. He claims he was lured, given that humanity has never... Dr. Honecker and some of his colleagues fled Palace Station in a They killed one, and you met... There was discord between the science team. Should you wish to review...
Instruments off by 0.6 again. Does anybody know how to calibrate things?
I'm Ibrahim Savani, Colonial Marines Intelligence, Surveillance, and Recon Service. Its owner seeks on company. Reported we compiled information on threats to the United Americas and provided to the Corps. that was a joke. Unclear. The ICC log that Seeks and Scuttled it due to it following up with Central. If we learn something you need to know, you'll be informed.
Unless you're delivering a report, move.
You think if bugs drooled in their sleep, they wake up stuck to the floor? Bring me back something nice. Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.
If you look to your left, you can see the bulkhead wall. My view's great, though. Doc, take a sidearm. Fire team, Honecker don't have any VA suit. Get him to our dropship in one piece. The bottom is filled with water. Not a good sign.
Here they come!
I can't aim for shit, but I could shoot.
Swarm, coming in!
More of them! From the sides!
Clear. Direct route's blocked. I got no connection to those compartments. We'll bypass below decks. Down, 8 flights. Subdeck 3A.
Hear that?
Right. Bypass Mark 1, Mod 1. Head through waste processing. Hit the gutter. I don't care what it smells like. Jump in.
Thank you.
Ambush.
A 16 million digit cipher. Perhaps check the logs of the maintenance synthetics? Accessing. I have the code for you.
Bypass this. Catching up.
Hear that?
Passing damage.
There's more!
From Hangar Deltas, diverting to Epsilon. Another swarm rolling on your position.
Joe's, though. S?
I would be pleased to assist. Sending you the door code.
Hacking the door.
Standing by for pickup.
So, we're safe.
Let's ask these guys.
Is that all of them?
That a company ship? What the fuck happened here?
Weyland Yutani synths brought local animals up to, replenish the hive. Then eggs back down for experiments.
They bred Xenos? Come here.
I have no link to Pryfly. I can't run the launch sequence by remote. Shore Party, you'll prep the hangar. Pressurization when you are ready.
Rearming.
When you hit that, every Xeno in the vents will pour out. Doc, you boarding?
No. No, I want to help. Out here.
Well, don't fucking die on us now!
Get eyes on this. Check this out.
To bring the pain.
All right, here we go. It's a big room. This'll take time.
Right on time. Here come the bugs.
Keep them off us or fly yourself home. Hydraulics. Alex? Door hydraulics primed. Continuing launch sequence.
Shut down.